Here in Ponderosa Pine National Forest, Maria, the forest supervisor, knows the fire environment on her landscape has changed. She's increasingly uncomfortable sending people to the same rugged country to put out lightning fires. And she wants to see the forest use wildfire as a restoration tool more often. It's becoming more difficult, and perhaps unwise, to attempt to keep all fires small. In short, Maria realizes that business as usual isn't likely to meet forest plan objectives, nor will it help keep fire responders safe in the long run. A fundamental change in the way the forest prepares for and responds to fires is necessary. But where to start? And how? Maria called the Wildfire Risk Management Science Team at Rocky Mountain Research Station for their help in planning. Working together with staff and collaborators, the team integrated advanced modeling and risk management science with local knowledge to plan future fire response. The team summarized and mapped wildfire risk to forest resources and assets, and identified where they would have a good chance of safely containing fire. These planning tools are called potential control locations, and pods. Maria and her forest staff can now use these planning tools to help communicate with stakeholders, local partners, cooperators, and out-of-area teams to ensure a shared understanding of risks and expectations for wildfire response. They plan to commit responders to protect important values only when and where they're likely to be successful. What did the forest do differently? They shifted their thinking and actions to become even more proactive about fire than they had been in the past. If we were to put a formal name to it, we'd say they adopted risk management principles. Fire season has arrived again on the Ponderosa Pine National Forest, but this year is different. After lots of hard work, Maria and her staff have a new, risk-informed, action-oriented plan. No matter where fires start this season, they will have a better idea of how to respond. To learn more about how the Wildfire Risk Management Science Team can help your forest prepare for the fire season, visit us on the web.